My name's Craig Petty, and I am super excited to be working with Alakazam Magic once again to bring to you something that is 15 years in the making. Watch carefully, don't blink for a second. It's not going to happen till you say go.
Go.
That would be the second coin gone. Over there, now we've got three coins.
Oh my God.
Fifteen years ago, I bought out a project called the Mirage coin set, and it's been unavailable for over a decade. Well, with the help from the guys at Alakazam Magic, I am bringing it back. Welcome to Mirage Extreme. I'm going to take the silver coins, make the silver coins jump from my hand into your hand. All three silver coins are going to jump. When the silver coins have jumped, that's when the copper coin will go. Do you see the four coins over there?
Yeah.
Very good. Can you cup your hands together for me like you're catching rainwater? Very good. A little bit closer. That's amazing. So the idea here is very simple. I'm going to pull on your finger. When I pull on the finger, the first coin will jump across. You will know when it happens by the look on her face. There will be a look, because when they land in your hand, you're going to be like this. Do you want to practice the look, or do you want to be spontaneous? I don't blame you. Right, so watch the four coins. I'm going to leave my hand open so you see the coins go. You will see them go from here. When I pull on the finger, you'll feel them arrive in your hand. Watch the four coins. The first silver coin looks like that. You see, now there's only three coins there. I love the look on your face. You look like a rabbit caught in headlights. This is the Mirage coin set that I always wanted people to have. First of all, the quality of the coins is second to none. We went to Roy Cooper's and we had Roy make every single gimmick. These coins are super top quality. You get the entire set. Everything that you need is ready to work out of the box immediately. And the reason is the first coin traveled over here into her hand. That's coin number one. That's the bit where you go, ooh. Watch the last one. Look, hands are empty. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. The final silver coin into the hand. The hand's empty. You see those two coins there, right? Watch, I'm just gonna take the silver coin and all I have to do is pull on the finger. That's the final silver coin gone. Did you feel it? That's because it didn't land in your hand. Try not to freak out. It actually landed right there on her shoulder.
Oh my God!
Oh my God, look at that. No, seriously, show them. They'll go crazy when they see that that was there on the shoulder. I teach you over 13 routines using this custom set. And guys, most of the routines are examinable at the beginning and examinable at the end. There's routines for all different skill levels. If you're new to coin magic, not a problem. You can do something like the International Coin Matrix, which is almost self-working. And I used it to fool every single person at the Magic Circle in London. Just pick them up and check them out to make sure they're okay. And just tell everyone, because you're the eyes and ears of the rest of the audience, you'll notice that there's two silver coins.
Yeah.
There's a copper coin.
Yeah.
And there's an old Chinese coin. Got symbols on the outside. Do you know what those symbols mean?
No.
Made in Taiwan.
Really?
No, I'm... No, it was a joke, Freya, really, but...
You're gonna sound really smart.
Good God, I love you. Right, okay. Are we good, Freya?
Yeah, good.
This is gonna be amazing, Freya. You're gonna love this. Watch this. So there's four coins, right?
Yeah.
Now, I will tell you, and it's important for you to know this, that the leader coin is that silver coin over there. This one over here, guys, is the leader coin. This is the leader coin. And that's where all the other coins are going to go. Now, the four cards are used to cover up the four coins.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure I don't do anything sneaky. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. Is that fair?
Yeah.
So remember, this one here over here is the leader coin. That's where all the other coins are going to go. And we're going to start off with the copper coin. I think the copper coin was over here. So Freya, I want you to watch the copper coin. Can everybody watch like a hawk and don't blink for a second, okay? It's gonna go over there. Watch, if I just snap, what happens is that copper coin vanishes, travels invisibly, and goes right there underneath that card. So now you know what's gonna happen. Do you see the two coins there? I'm gonna cover them up. This time we're gonna use the silver coin over there. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Watch carefully, don't blink for a second. It's not gonna happen till you say go.
Go.
That would be the second coin gone. Over there, Now we've got three coins.
Oh my God.
The last one would be the Chinese coin. Chinese coin is that one right there. I'm gonna make that last coin go. If I made that last coin jump over there, would that be good?
Very.
3, 2, 1. And if I told you all four over there, would that be great?
That would be great.
Except I went one step further because there's only one over there, and the reason is all the other three have gone back to where they started. Thank you very much. These routines are super commercial and they are designed to work in the real world for real audiences. Most of the routines don't even require a table. We also were able to go to the world famous Houdini's Magic Bar in Canterbury to film the routines and the performances, and there's no better place to do that. Guys, I cannot wait for you to see what's on this project. I promise you, once you get Mirage Extreme, you are going to be taking your coin magic to the next level. You're going to be blowing away your audiences and you're going to wonder what you ever did when you never had Mirage Extreme. Guys, my name's Craig Petty. I'm super excited about this. I know you will be as well. Welcome to Mirage Extreme.
Yeah.